transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. Be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see. I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I'm a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you're treated fairly.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
I'm talking to you about playing straight. Me, alone. No politicians, no cameras. Groups of people can't be trusted, only individuals. Do I really have to explain that to you?
No, you do not. And you certainly don't need to do it in that patronizing tone. The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, taking away our rights, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
I know all that. It's happening to me too. But I am out here actively trying to stop the killing on both sides. What are you accomplishing by filming speeches?
I thought that logic and reason would be enough. I had faith that the non-augmented would come to their senses given time. But it's become clear I have to do more. There's so much work I have to do. I am beset by the bombings on one side and Ark internal politics on the other, and it may be that the two are connected. I have to regroup, to decide what is best for me and for the cause. I need you to delay my arrest, if just for a day.
Things are bad everywhere, and the longer it drags on, the worse they'll get. The best thing for you and the cause is to show strong leadership by coming in now, proudly and willingly, to help fix things.
Yes. I suppose you are right. My time here has all but run out. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You'd be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
You need to take your blinders off, Rucker. You want the world to see Hogs as individuals and pacifists, but what'll it take before you realize I'm an Hog too? If they want you dead, they'll have to go through me.
Gott. You're right. Forgive me. I must trust you to help me. If I do not, I will have turned away my most likely ally. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker. Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I moving! Cover me! Try to sit up for a better... Enemy stagger!
Shit, they're dead!